PLO was considered an extremist group.
That's quite an organization of terror.
The idea of meeting our occupiers did not appeal to me at all. But the freedom of Palestine demanded all of us to take high risks.
There was something very personal in peacemaking. It was a very human ambition.
We have become neighbors, at last.
In war, there are no victors, only victims. No war is ever finished unless it's being replaced by peace.
Is this a tale of triumph or defeat?